Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, just gonna say some random stuff, do some drawing. Sitting down. What's this place called? It's like. I think it's the dining room, isn't it? Shh. One sec. All this math stuff. My math can work on my mind. Ah, there we go. Okay, just gonna do some drawings. Okay. Gonna draw my best friend Meg. Meg, if you're watching this, I'm so sorry. This is really bad drawing. She always wears a JoJo bow, so that's okay. I can do that. You can look after the drawing, Abby. Terrible. I'll come back to you when it's finished, okay? 5 minutes later. Skirt. 10 minutes later. Okay, this is the finishing drawing. What'd you have to say that for?
You.
Look at you.
Yes. I'm going to do a different drawing now. I'm going to do a drawing of me.
Me.
Yes. Me.
Okay, I'll come back to you when it's done, okay? Big bulgy eyes. Well done. Good for you.
Mm-hmm.
I said good for you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Morris. Abigail Morris.
I'm trying to decimals.
Oh, they're easy.
Should be easy.
I'm very tall. I have a very slim body in this picture. Do you actually think I'm slim?
Yeah.
Cool, thanks. Stop using the calculator, that's cheating.
You're just quicker.
You'll never learn when you cheat. This is terrible.
I'm not cheating, I'm just making sure it's right. Because I work it out in my head and then make sure it's right.
Oh,
yeah, no.
Anyways, here is the finishing touch. This is, one sec, oh god. This is terrible.
Thank you, Meg.
This is me. Oh, wait, I forgot to do eyelashes. Here's the finishing touches. Me, terrible. I can see that.
Please, can I draw Meg? You and Meg together.
Okay, I'll get a piece of paper for you. There you go. I'll just talk to my fans for a minute.
Meg likes my videos every time.
Oh, wrong way. I'm shouting out one of my best friends that I see at school every day. If you're watching this, I love you. Not as in like mwah mwah. No, I love you as like in fan thingy. I don't know what I just said.
Wait, does Meg have long hair?
Yeah, kind of. She's
as long as that. Can I start again?
Yeah, you can start again. I'm giving a shout out to Meg. Meg Wheel, if you're watching. You are the best because you like my videos every time. It's great. Thank you. I hope you subscribe, Megan. And I've also got a shout out to all of my friends, like including Tabitha, Gen C, Amy, Izzy, George, Harry, Ashton, Jacob, Darcy.
Darcy
McEwen. Yeah.
Rosie.
Isn't Robert.
Rosie, no. She's changed her name to Rosie.
She can. She's legally allowed to do it when she's 16.
Her mum changed it for her.
Oh, never mind that.
Is that why all the teachers call her Rose?
Uh huh. Let it. Why do they know?
Just say Jim.
No, they call her Rosie. All the teachers at the school call her Rosie. All the teachers that she knows anyways. And I'm giving a big shout out to my teacher. And no, I wouldn't do it to Mrs. Samuel. Definitely not. I'm giving a shout out to Mrs. Goodman. Thanks.
Yeah, these hands are terrible.
See? Good drawing now. You've got to do the JoJo bow, she always wears one. Anyway.
Yeah. Not very good at the body.
Yeah, I can tell. Are you good at a JoJo bow? Anyways, a big shout out to Meg and Mrs. Goodman and Mr. Pember for teaching us in year three, Mr. Brocklesby teaching us in year four. Big shout out to my
That's
family.
Really good!
Yeah, good. I like that. I show all my friends. No, now you've got to draw me.
Wait, do you wear a ponytail every day?
Yeah. And I wear my pink bow with silver dots on it. Silver gems. Oh, why is my cold so terrible? I had to blow my nose twice this morning.
Hey, alright, I guess.
Yeah. And a big shout out to my family, including this person here. Say hi.
Hi.
Look at the camera then.
Hi.
Yeah, that she can be sarcastic at times. Hi. And to mopey it sometimes, because
there you go.
The flip!
Your short, stubby legs. I haven't done your face yet.
But look at my body though! That's Meg, by the way.
That's not Meg. That's Meg.
Yeah, I was saying everybody to. That's Meg, by the way. Can I show you my body? My body does not look like that.
Okay.
Comment down below.
I can't do hands. These are my hands.
Comment down below if you think you agree with me there.
But I could do really good pause. Look.
It's your fourth.
Anyway.
Wait, can you go through the mic?
The flip, my eyes do not look like that. And by the way, I have glasses. Yeah, because just look at my face. It's pretty. Wow, that's really good.
Who are them?
Paw print.
Paw print.
Do a hand print. Now, this is my hand. That's my hand. Abby, my hand.
That's a rubbish hand.
Hey!
It's better compared to this, though.
Yeah, I'll show the fans your
Wait,
hand.
Wait, no, let me try.
My hand, her hand. My hand, her hand. My hand, Abby's hand. My hand. By the way, Abby is my sister, but her full name is Abigail Rose Morris.
That's a better hand.
Yeah, I have to agree on that. It's much better than that. That looks like a foot, to be honest.
To be honest, that looks like a foot too.
Yeah.
That's the best.
Abby's recreation.
My paw print.
Paw print, hand. Paw print, hand. Comment down below which one is better. Which one you prefer or which one is better. I honestly think the paw print's better because that and that is terrible. And that is terrible. But... got nothing else to say really. I've got something to show people. It's really funny this. It's such a chord. This is dedicated to Harry and Evie in my class. Potato! That is the best thing I've ever seen. Beryl is a legend, literally. I got a goatee beard. Yay. I got a drill. Anyway, that's all I've got time for today. I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Oh, by the way, if this is the first video seen by me, like and subscribe because I am a very good YouTuber.
And comment down below what you want to see next.
Yes. Comment down below if you want to see a tour, if you want to know who my names of the family, you want to see just me talking, comment down below, please. I would love that. And there's one more shout out I would love to shout out to is me. I've already shouted you out of my video.
No, so with myself.
No. Bye. See you in the next video. Mwah.